Hi guys, my name is Niyati Arora. I'm 26 years old. I recently got my approval for express entry federal skill worker visa and PR. And the processing was done by IRA Immigration. My case manager was Sahil sir, who was always with me on WhatsApp, calling, whether it be office hours or not. He was always encouraging me, always telling me what to do, what not to do, and guiding me with even smallest and most silliest doubts of mine. And so I think this was a very nice experience. I was handled very well, and the first person who met me while I came for the express entry visa was Goldie in sales. She was very encouraging that yes, your case would go through. I have some health problems, so some agencies were not at all encouraging. They were very dishearteningly telling me that no, your case cannot get approved because of a health problem. But Goldie, she never discouraged me, not even Sahil sir. He told me that even cancer patients, even people who have TB have been approved for express entry PR, so there is no issue, don't worry. He was always encouraging. Even Goldie was very encouraging. There was also Naveen sir, he was also very supportive about my case. And after 7 months, I've got approved for express entry federal skill PR. I recently got my mail and I'm really happy, the golden email everyone waits for. And yeah, that's it. I totally recommend IRA Immigration if you're processing for any kind of PR or work visa. Totally go for it. Don't think anything else because it is completely genuine. Some companies are also not very trustworthy. I've been trapped in some of them also, sadly, last year. But this is 100% genuine. Go for it. Thank you.